Hi everyone, welcome to Iron Strong. I'm Carolyn Lopez, Southern California Territory District Manager, and on this episode we're going to talk about spigot stripes and joint deflection. You may notice when you receive your pipe, there's stripes on the spigot end. These are a guide for assembly and a deflection check after assembly. As you're preparing to assemble your joints, make sure that your surfaces are clean, debris-free, then you can begin the assembly. Note the two stripes. They will help you make a straight and level assembly. Avoid slamming the pipe home to prevent damage to the back of the bell. Assembly should be completed by pushing the joints together. A pry bar or a backhoe bucket can be used depending on the size of the pipe. Once the joints are fully assembled, you'll notice that the first line has disappeared and the second line is basically flush with the belt of the pipe. Now that you've used your spigot stripes and your joints are fully assembled, you can start your deflection. Ductile iron pipe is well suited for joint deflection. Deflection can be achieved with tightened joint pipe in a regular gasket, a McWane SureStop 350 restrained gasket, as well as with TR Flex and mechanical joint pipe. As an example, tightened joint pipe, non-restrained in size 3-inch through 36-inch, has a maximum allowable joint deflection of 5 degrees. To achieve 5 degrees deflection in the field, pipe can be moved 19 inches in any direction needed. As a rule of thumb, 1 inch per foot lay length. For further information on all the deflection limits of other McWane Ductile pipe products, go to McWaneDuctile.com or the Pocket Engineer Radius Calculator, a handy tool on your smartphone out in the field. Thanks for watching this episode of Iron Strong. Until next time, work hard, work smart, and work safe.